This is the location here. It's right off of Desert Inn at Torrey Pines. Okay, it's a very busy thoroughfare right here. It's a main drag. This is the building, which it's a great space. If people needed to line up, they could line up here. If we were that busy lining up outside, I could have ACs. They would come in through here. Okay, they come in through here. The setup would be, they would walk to the right down here. We could have tables and the people would register, pay for whatever they needed to pay for through here, this area. Here, if they wanted any refreshments or anything, we'll have some refreshments here off to the side. This area here will be for any of the materials. We'd have tables along the wall here, along the back. So all this would be pushed over, okay? So this is a whole big space through here. It's a whole big space through here, okay? It's a whole big space, all right? And then, so this could be your product station or whatever you needed, okay? And then they would be lining up here. I would have two stations. They would be, here is my shooting station. All this would be taken down, but this would be one section here for signing, okay? And then all the way down through here, hold on one second. Hold on one second. And then through here would be, this is the second space here, would be the space here for the second signing. Okay, I know it's a little bit messy right now, but this is where they would walk in, and then they would leave out this way, and they would come through the exit. Now, if they wanted to go view all the memorabilia, they could. Okay, we have all the cases coming through here, the cases coming through here. Okay, so it's a nice space. It's a nice flow. Here, see right here would be the signing. We could put stuff down here. I would move all, the two guys would be here. And then we have this whole back section through here. All the stuff would be out. This whole section would be cleaned out and it would just be for the signing. People could hang out outside, which is really nice. Okay. They could hang out outside. If waiting for autographs or if they needed to smoke or whatever they needed to do, it's a great little space that they can hang out in. Okay, if it's hot, I can get some AC. I've got some freestanding AC units, but that's the place.